Kate Middleton finally showed off her baby bump, and so did Kim Kardashian. Which one was fully clothed after the beat? It was Kate. She finally emerged in a wrap dress in South London, and unlike the bikini shot, in this one there's definitely a baby in there. Enough of that. With perfect timing, Kim Kardashian has come out of the cocoon in a just-now-released photo shoot accentuating the belly region for Du Jour magazine. They were shot 5 days after her I've Been Knocked Up by Kanye announcement, and unfortunately that's all for now. She did tell Du Jour magazine that she's trying for a healthy pregnancy. To sum up how that's going, she said that she's been watching television shows like I'm Pregnant and Addicted to Meth, which has been helping her feel less guilty about drinking a sip of soda, because after all, that's better than meth. And on that note, since we'll be watching these women's bodies change over the next several months, why don't you go ahead and discuss which physical transformation interests you more, and which one would you rather have be your mommy? According to Professor Evelyn Hughes, in order to learn quantum mechanics, you must erase all the garbage from your brain and start over again. In what I'm guessing was an attempt to speed this process along,